Good evening, everyone. 35 nursing home residents died in the last 24 hours across New York State. Now, Governor Cuomo is issuing new guidelines, and he says if any nursing home in New York can't comply, they should be shut down.
Those new directives announced today include the following: inform the State Department of Health about how they're complying with CDC guidelines. The DOH will inspect any nursing home that didn't isolate any residents with COVID-19 or provide protective equipment to staff. Nursing homes can face a $10,000 fine for every violation of the new law. Nursing homes are also required to notify family within 24 hours if a COVID test comes back positive for someone in their care. And for one local family, that news came too late. Kayla Green reports.
Andrea Roman recently got the bad news that her grandfather had died of COVID-19. He was living here at the Hurlbut Nursing Home, and she says the news was very sudden.
I got a phone call from my aunt saying that my grandfather had passed away.
Andrea Roman says that call left her heartbroken and shocked.
We had been getting updates weekly since they stopped visitors, and every time they gave an update, they said that his health was fine.
But on Friday, Roman says the nursing home left a voicemail for her aunt, saying her grandfather wasn't doing well. Roman says by the time her aunt called back 4 hours later, he was dead.
The day after he passed and she was finally able to talk to his social worker, she informed us that he had become sick the day prior to his passing, and nobody communicated with us that he had symptoms.
Roman says they were also told he was never tested for COVID-19 even after he died, but the virus is listed as his cause of death.
They didn't give any reason why, and we were just like in shock and disbelief. A lot of us are angry.
Dr. Michael Mendoza recently called for a state investigation into Hurlbut's reporting of cases.
I feel like they should be investigated, so does the rest of my family. I feel like as soon as a resident is showing symptoms, they should be contacting family, just because they're saying it's happening so quickly.
She also says Hurlbut staff was supposed to keep her family updated on cases going on in the nursing home. She says they found out about one about a month ago, but she found out about others from news reports after her grandfather had died. She says she's glad the state is putting regulations in place. In Brighton, Kayla Green, News 8.
Kayla, thank you. Now, Kirkhaven Nursing Home in Rochester, which has reported 13 deaths, released a statement today about what it's doing to comply with the state orders, including increased cleaning and screening the health of residents and staff. The statement went on to say, "We have closely monitored all to detect symptoms more rapidly. These are the tools recommended to us from the DOH and CDC, and the only tools we have at this time."